You may have seen this trend online, these LED face masks for skincare. The question is, do these expensive devices actually work? KOAT UNM health expert Dr. Rash spoke with Darlene Melendez on this topic.
LED masks are devices that use different colors of light to help your skin. The light is supposed to promote changes in skin cells, like making more collagen, which makes you have less wrinkles. Red light is often used for anti-aging, while blue light is supposed to help treat acne.
And do they really work?
Yeah, they do work, but the results are usually really subtle. Dermatologists have used this type of light therapy for years, but the masks people buy for home use aren't as strong as the ones in a doctor's office. You might see some improvements in wrinkles or acne over time, but it may take a really long time to see those effects, and the changes aren't very dramatic. Results also vary from person to person, and there isn't a lot of knowledge about the long-term effects of using these masks.
Are they safe?
Yes, they are generally safe, but people who are sensitive to light should be careful, and it's important to protect your eyes, especially from blue light. Always follow the instructions, and if you notice any irritation or redness, stop using it.
And Dr. Ash, are they worth buying?
They can be expensive, and since the improvements are mild, I would say they're not a must-have. If you do decide to try one, make sure it's FDA approved to ensure it's safe.
Some good advice, Dr. Ash. Thank you.
Thank you.